obviously, I've already attended the event. You saw the title. This is Vegandale Houston Festival. And I'm sunburned. I wore an SPF 15 and I am translucent skin. I get that. My mistake. So I was expecting more red earlier. My arms are red too. I was wearing all black. So I am very hot. I am very fed and I'm excited, but enjoy the video. I'm gonna show you guys me and my best friends eating a bunch of food. Okay, so I just got vegan donuts and kolaches, which, wow. And I'm going to the spot, which I hope no one takes, because there's a nice breeze. Nope, no one's there. And I'll show you guys the food in a second. I'm excited. I mean, this is the first time I've introed anything today, but I'm at Vegandale or Vegandale, whatever. Okay. That's good. It's small, but it's good. Oh my God. That's good. I have chocolate everywhere now. So it's not cakey like all the other vegan donuts. It tastes like a donut. There's chocolate left in the bag. I'ma lick that later. Okay, so I just cleaned off the chocolate from my face, but now I have a kolache. Can't see. It's in there. This whole thing was like $4.75, $4.25. So it's not bad. Ooh. It has cheese and chocolate in my fingers. It's gross. Okay. It's good. That's really good. Okay. So this one was the vegan donut bar. I don't know if you can see that. It was good. It was good. I'm still eating it. I'd get another one of these. Demonetized, but I just got a watermelon. No straw. I'm on my second one. It's so good. It's so hot. Yeah.
out loud and clear, please?
Too
big shouts to Edgy Veggie, who set it up for the contest. Sasha's party, big shouts to you and yours. All my vendors, big shouts to all my vendors inside the Vegandale Festival. I got my $50 in my hand. We're gonna shout to the thing right now. I got my $50 in my hand right now. Y'all ready?
Wait a second. Wait. We need to be clear of the rules when they start, because it can get a little messy.
Yes.
We want to
yes.
be fair to everybody. So say the rules, please. When do they start?
They start when I say on the count of three. So I get to three, you say bang, you start to eat. We got the music playing. The first one to win.
DJ, you have a good song for them? All right, good.
The first one to finish is the winner. And he clicked this $50 in my hand. Everybody understand? No cheating. And you can't push it up your nose. All right?
We need everybody here to make noise and encourage these contestants,
we
please.
We need to have some noise. I want some energy.
Is everybody ready?
I want some energy. Let's go. One.
I remember syrup sandwiches.
Go.
You say with my boobie tastes like too late for me.
Hands up, go.
Wait, somebody finished already? God.
God damn,
everybody make some noise. Wow, this might be a record.
Let me finish what's in your mouth first before I get your name and please. I don't want you to spit hot dog on me, so I'll wait till you finish.
I got good news for the ones who didn't win.
You still gotta finish.
You get free hot dogs.
Y'all still gotta finish. You can't come on the stage and not finish this food. You gotta finish all this. Mr. Edgy Veggie, I'm making sure for the Easter hot dog, right? You ready? Can you talk yet? Okay, don't vomit. Just eat. Take your time. Give him a bottle of water, please. Something to drink.
But wait, is he technically finished? You know?
No, I don't know. Technically, he's not finished.
Look, they're still fighting. Yeah, they're still competing.
Yeah, you have your mouth empty.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips, in fact, I'm counting this. With my
boobie, oh, he threw it up. He's disqualified.
Girl,
yeah, he threw up. That's what they said.
I know that it's good, but you said they know my taste buds. I get way too petty. Won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block and break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM phone. Eat up your per diem. You just got to hate them phone. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes phone. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk.
Wait a second. Let's be honest. We're honest people here.
Yes, we are.
We, you and I, both of us had our attention on if he had thrown up or not. We didn't really see who won. That's the truth, okay? You picked someone because he looked like he had finished, but this guy looked like he had finished as well. There was someone else too.
Yes.
So I think the crowd should make noise for the person who won.
Yes, I agree. Did anybody see who the winner was?
Three more hot dogs.
Did anybody see who the winner was?
So wait a minute. We're gonna
come here. You come here too as well.
Wait, no, the person here who threw up is disqualified.
So you out. You two come out.
Okay, all right.
Leave him.
Wait. But they're saying they finished first, too. She's saying she been finished.
Oh, my God. No, I didn't see that. I did not see that.
Okay, no, I didn't see it. They said.
They said.
We just did Arlo's.
My name is DJ from New York.
Try it.
I'm going to play a quick set. And I need as many kids to come to the stage
so
I can pick them. So we can see your dancing skills. So when we pick you to participate in the contest,
I think they cut it in half. Hey. I know you want that side. As soon as you saw it.
Okay,
ready?
Stop.
That's why I don't have a mic.
right, yeah. All right, step back.
Yeah, it's from
Make some noise for France!
Oh, yeah. You're gonna go you step in back. The back?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Big shout to Houston, Texas, make some noise! Wow, tight, tight,
it's
tight. You stay here, you are eliminated.
So bad. But we got, what is it?
Moody Ice.
Moody Ice. And you guys got Tiger Blood, and I got Pina Colada. I haven't tried it yet. Mm-hmm. Try it. Mm-hmm. They're both good. Yeah. It's creamy.
It's good. Yeah,
they're
like
small,
them.
And like, it's okay. But it's really good. I thought it wasn't that sunburned, and now that I'm looking at it, I thought, I'm pretty sunburned. I should have worn more sunscreen. I have the air going because I'm dying. But this was, like, an amazing festival. It's 3 o'clock. I left. I've been there since 11, like, before 11, but it opened at 11. And it was amazing. It was awesome. My best friends were there. It was great. All the food was really good. I've been sick all week, so I honestly could have eaten more, but I didn't. And, yeah, I'm sorry I didn't do an intro to this video. So, you know, it was gonna be filmed after I went and already looked like this, but I had a great time. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to my channel. I'm gonna try and post more on my vegan channel because I love it and I just need to find the time. And once I find the time, I'll be there, I'll be committed. But please, if you subscribe, I'll feel like I'm being held accountable for what I'm doing. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and I hope you enjoyed the food. If you were here, that's awesome. If you're gonna go to any of the other Vegandale festivals, I highly, highly, highly recommend it. And then Houston, I'll see you at VegFest in July. Bye guys.